Okay, welcome back at Battle of Topics. And, instead, we're gonna continue Taharqa's mission now. Let's do this Medjay style. Damn it. Do that? These are letters. And I think this is a letter that means K. I don't know if this makes sense. But hey. That was an F. This is an aspect of odds. Not odds, sorry, rat. I got the piracy right here. That's pink way. Other way.
Master Taharqa, my name is Bayek from Siwa. I am indeed Taharqa, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Latopolis. I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab. This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you. Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you. He will be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. He is no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Taharqa? It seems after what he did to your father-in-law...
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive
me. Master Taharqa! They're attacking the ruins again!
Bayek, come fight with me.
Wind is picking up. Not good.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curses surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Drive those naked yet at back! They pour out of the storm! These reavers fly on the wings of the storm!
Bayek killed.
Ah, shit. I have to repair that.
The greatest of Egypt! Come, Medjay! Fight with me! Quick, hunt them down!
Upon them like Sobek's teeth! Bayek, ride with us! These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Taharqa. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Medjay that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Bayek! And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Obviously, he likes to visit them curs.
Nick any Segeriet.
Oh! Clear the way! Ha!
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Metropolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Whoa.
Clear the way!
Is that a scout? Oh, no. A lookout.
Hear that? Eyes open, brother.
Whoa.
No one's jumping us today. Must be drunk.
Beautiful shot. Oh, that reminds me. Get these that give us extra points.
This place is heavy.
You heard about the wub we caught?
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
Shit! Behind back!
Run, priest, run! Oh. Okay, so we need to fire.
Thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to this Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Taharqa.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to Letopolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You say you came from Memphis?
Memphis is home to many priests. They do not need me there. But Letopolis is fertile ground, planted by your hard work.
How are things in Memphis?
I must admit, Memphis is under a shadow. The High Priest angered the gods and is cursed to see the doom of the city. Your messengers reached Memphis, singing of your vision of tomorrow. I have come here to serve the gods.
Once you are rested, we will make a home for you in Letopolis.
This right here, I believe, is Memphis. No, Memphis is down here. It's just a road to Memphis.
Bayek, did you see the sandstorm? Come!
Yes, I did. Fought in it too.
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Taharqa?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house?
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayek?
Are you unwell?
He betrayed us.
Senu. Aya.
Where are you, my love?
Remo.
Senu.
I am failing you.
Eno! Good boy!
At least he left me a towel.
May the gods smile upon you.
He did take my hidden blade. How convenient. And stupid.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks.
You came, not people.
First my steel, then the scarab.
Yes, remarkable armaments. It's packed up in a crate as payment to Sefeku.
Good. We'll send it to Fort Nikiru in a few days.
They should have stayed in the shadows.
Oh, maybe the hidden blade wasn't. nearby. Oh, it must be around here. I'll see that after.
What?
I'll kill you!
Bit too slow for that. Okay.
So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret! We all labor for higher powers! We are all enthralled to greater forces! There is no escape! I am but one in the Order of Ancients! This victory will bring you no peace!
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and the builder of cities!
No, it won't.
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house?
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
Good news, Layla. Aya's DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I walk on your water.
Okay. Weird.
Don't jump to Aya right now.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain, I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh. Did anybody get that?
Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Fair enough. Back to work, you slack black horse! Themistocles, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Brothers, more speed. More speed, Senu.
Pick up daddy now. Rocks and rubble ahead.
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
Your third voyage? And already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxidas.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me.
Off the tempo!
Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the order of ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompey's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Poseidon's peace. The air is already choked with smoke.
Let's go.
The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
It wouldn't surprise me if she burst now for us.
Ready ourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong Pharaoh!
Speed up!
What? Screen of fire! Order the shields!
Up tempo! Hey! Need more speed! Galley speed! Easy pace!
Speed up! We ram them!
Speed up!
I see ships bearing down fast!
Galley speed!
Firing!
Heave! Galley speed! Up the pace, brothers!
We're under fire!
Ready to fire!
Galley speed! Pick up the pace!
Speed up! We ram them!
Heave to! Galley speed!
Ready to fire! We've got this Malakia! Target their rear wings! They're full of oil! They'll burn like camel shit! Call for ramming speed! Gut them like fish! Oh la la!
Galley speed, let's go!
Hey! Damn it!
What the hell? Something?
Heave a galley speed!
Firing!
Ha! That's the last of them down!
Yet still no sign of your faithless Roman.
Be careful with your jibes, Captain. Pompey is a needed ally, and no mean general. We didn't sail all this way just to offend him with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 nautae is enough acceptance for me! It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way!
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place, off Thera's coast. Sail on! I see him! Pompey sails north!
Don't rush! There may be patrols ahead!
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Hey, the shit, woman! Of course not! But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who can afford his own protection. You know, you really should join this trireme. You'd fit right. Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
More speed, Senu!
More speed! Up the pace, brothers!
We're under fire!
Race!
Hit back, Senu!
Speed up!
We round them!
Galley
speed!
Ready
to fire!
Let's go! Galley speed!
Firing!
Ah! Not good! Galley speed! Easy Ray. Pace!
Pompey is taking heavy fire! We must stop them!
Keep at the boxy bastards! We'll break them or take them down with us!
Pick up the pace!
Back, Senu! Galley speed!
Speed up! We have them!
Speed two! Galley speed!
We're on the fire!
We have them!
Hit back, Senu!
Ready
to fire!
Firing! One more remains! That was brave work! There might be more to you than royal cuts!
Mind your tongue, old man, or you'll discover a better sod play than sailing.
Galley speed!
We're under fire!
More speed, Senu!
Speed up! We ram them!
They're going down!
And that's the game! Well fought! Now let's find this Metro Coites. I've never met a Roman general face to face before. Don't worry, I'll be on my best behavior.
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
On this table was set. We're gonna go back to Pisa, and Mommy Bayek will return. Yes, yes, he will return to one of the pyramids. And I think we will be able to also do. I think the gift, a gift from the gods, is the first pyramids mission. So we'll be able to do that one. Maybe, depending on the health and stuff. So, thank you guys for watching, and until next time.